Today, you're going to learn about Andrew Davison, who makes between $5,000 and $8,000 a month, which is steadily increasing, through his agency called Luhu. And this is the first video in a series of videos where we look at people who have leveraged no-code tools to build their own agencies, to freelance, and to create their own startups. And the key to the series is this: you're going to learn valuable lessons from those who have done this, from those who have built something using no-code tools. So we're going to explore how Andrew got into this world of using automations and no-code tools, how he first got clients and how he gets clients now, how his business works and how he earns money, and some of the key lessons that he has learned along the way. So if you're new here, or if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to this channel, because we're going to have more case studies like this, as well as talking about no-code tools in general, marketing for no-code tools, and also AI. And be sure to check out the description for a link to our free guide and also a link to our premium courses. The main tool that Andrew uses with his clients is Zapier. And he discovered this tool when he was matching students and teachers for languages. Now, after using Zapier for his own small business, he thought maybe there's a demand for this. Maybe businesses need help with automating tasks and other things inside their business. So he joined Upwork, which is a freelancing website. And by 2018, he was freelancing full-time, getting clients from Upwork. And then in 2019, he started the agency. Now, when he talks about getting clients, what's interesting is that he says that he doesn't have to sell the tool to people. He doesn't have to say, hey, you need to use Zapier. Instead, people are finding him because they're using Zapier and need some expert help. So what Andrew does is he sits down with a business and goes through exactly how he can help that business automate, how we can use these tools and set these tools up for businesses so that they can automate their tasks. He's a generalist, so he doesn't get specific in one area. And he's helped companies, specifically e-commerce companies, but also people who offer professional services like attorneys. Now, before, we talked about how he got clients through Upwork, he also gets it through Zapier's referral program. And I think this is a great example of somebody first going freelance, then thinking about how can they get more people through the tool. And if you're an expert with a certain tool, then you can reach out to these companies and say, hey, this is what I do. You can tag them on Twitter. You can be active in the different communities. And then you might get featured as an expert, because companies want experts to help other people with their tool. So we can see here, we've gone from a freelance website to an agency where we have referrals through the tool platform. But then Andrew is also working on, and has been working on, a blog targeting keywords that people are searching if they need his help. So he's been very specific about the content that he writes based on what people are searching for. And this is a great example of using content marketing to help you find new people for what it is that you offer. He's also very active on Twitter, and we've left a link to his Twitter account in the description. He's active on Reddit too. And his philosophy here is to help people. So by simply helping people and being engaged in communities, he feels, and I agree, that over time people will see him as an expert. And if they need help, he'll be top of mind. If they need help, they'll go to him to get the help that they need. Now, in terms of other tools, he uses Integramat, which is now called Make. So he'll use this tool to help businesses automate their tasks. A lot of the things that he does inside the agency, this runs on tools like Airtable and also communication through Slack. He hires freelancers and project admins, but he isn't interested in scaling the agency where he has a lot of full-time workers, at least not for now, because he wants to keep it more flexible. So we can see with Andrew, he started using a tool, liked it so much that he thought, okay, maybe I can help other people with this. Became a freelancer, started his own agency, got clients through the tool that he was using. And he's also used things like Reddit, Twitter, and content marketing to bring more people and more work into his agency. What I recommend that you do is go check out his agency, look at how he brands things online, follow him on Twitter, and then let us know below if you have any questions about this or any comments about how he has done this. Now, in the future, we'll have more case studies like this, where we'll highlight people who are earning money through podcasting, online courses, people who have created apps, and you're going to just learn a lot from people who have gone from the first idea, their background, to where they are now. Because it's all about that journey and how you progress with whatever it is that you're doing. So again, if you're new here, please subscribe to the channel. Go check out Andrew's stuff on Twitter and elsewhere, and then get your free guide at nocode.mba/guide. There's a link in the description for you. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.